Today is Mother's Day, and I want to first wish my biological mother happy Mother's Day. To Mrs. Teresa Owusu, I say thank you. Thank you for being there for us. On behalf of my siblings and I, Abna, Lydia, Toto Roxin, Pajo Owusu in London, and Albert Atobra Owusu, on behalf of all of them, we say a very big thank you for being there for us. When our father had an accident, you were the father, you were the mother, you were the breadwinner. You did everything to support the family. You educated us, put food on the table, bought clothes for us, and for that, we say happy Mother's Day. I believe that we are all together in our marriage because you have stood with our father. On the 1st of May, you were 60 years in marriage. I believe, maybe I'm 34 years in marriage because you have sown the seed. You have a cause to divorce, but you stayed in the marriage because of us. Thank you and God bless you. You will not die now. You will not be bedridden. Long life do we pray over you. You will celebrate and enjoy. Your children and your grandchildren will make it and will make you proud in the name of Jesus. I also want to say a happy Mother's Day to my spiritual mom, Mama Christie. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your encouragement. Thank you for all your prayers. I know day in and day out, you are praying for me. You are praying for my children. You are praying for my ministry. Thank you that every year when I have women's camp meeting, whether you are a speaker or not, you come there to support me. Thank you. May your ministry grow. May you walk in perfect health. I keep telling you, you won't die now. My children will come and take care of you. Tomorrow, when you are weak and you are not able to preach, you will never go hungry because your children and your children's children will take care of you. May you increase in anointing. May you increase in power. May the oil over your life continue to flow. Thank you for what you do for the womanhood. Women of Africa, women of Ghana are proud of you. Mrs. Emma Apia, Mama Emma, who helped us cut our cake 34 years ago. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your prayer. And to every mother in Ghana and in Royal House Chapel, I say happy Mother's Day. I declare to you that your work will never be in vain. Your children today will grow. They will prosper. They will take good care of you. And every father who is a father and is a mother, I want to say kudos to you. Keep on doing the good work. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. We celebrate you in Royal House Chapel. Mother Ghana salutes you for the good job you are doing. Thank you so much, and God bless you.